Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little Jill won't kill you.
On the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out!
Let's go!
Whoa. Down we go.
You things love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
See ya!
So much for a little chill. Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream. I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
Sure that...
Again. Really.
Let's go!
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Thank you.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
You're one to talk.
Stay down!
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely. Let's see for ourselves.
Grotto's here!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Outstanding, no.
Yep.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo.
We're catching cold.
So here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey.
Does this mean we can go back outside? Knocked! You okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott. Score, thanks to our tiny informant.
I never doubted him for a moment.
I think we all owe him thanks.
Damn, this place is hot.
Just take your shirt off.
Like you? No way.
What, too embarrassed to show your scrawny body?
Hey, I got muscle. You just can't see it.
If you say so.
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well. Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
You think so?
Splendid. You've done well, my boy.
Not unlike you and your father when you were little.
Hmm.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.